A Filipino who has been hailed as a hero for keeping 8 students safe from a gunman in Santa Monica College says he's no hero. He's just someone who did what he had to do. Steve Angeles has this story.
With a memorial standing at the school entrance and library, classes resumed at Santa Monica City College just days after gunman John Zawari killed 5 people in the surrounding area. About 1,000 people gathered at the school, joining the families of the victims in prayer. Many, including Phil and Marcel Khan, the library worker who helped shelter 8 other people as the gunman fired his way into the library, is still shaken up by the events.
Honestly, it just saddens me that this happened, this whole thing happened. Really unexpected.
The 22-year-old Philippine-born student who went viral online after the Los Angeles Times snapped a picture of him was evasive from the media and continued to downplay his heroic act.
I only did what I could do, and that was just to follow my instinct. So, really, when that situation happens, you don't know what you're going to do.
6 people, including the gunman, died in what's been described as a 13-minute rampage, which started when Zawari killed his father and brother and set their house on fire. Filipina Santa Monica school employee Ru Ramirez was at work during the deadly spree and had known some of the victims.
We locked up and, you know, we just kept calm inside the bookstore until we got the all clear, but we heard all the shots.
Public health counselors like Filipina Maria Tan have been on campus helping students cope with the tragedy.
I felt like really sad, and this is a call for unity, not only for all the students, you know, but I think the school authorities should really come together and find out the issues that are causing all this.
The library remained the only building locked down as it is considered a crime scene. It is still unclear how Zawari, who has had a history of mental and family violence problems, acquired his arsenal.
Well, finals and graduation will go as scheduled this week, and students will go on summer break. Only time can help heal the wounds left by the tragedy. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Santa Monica, California.